It's Tony time!
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making her way to the ring from Gold Coast, Austin.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
To get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take.
The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing too.
Whoa, a clothesline.
Not done yet.
Another one.
Here we go. Falls Count Anywhere match.
Ah, look at this.
Up and down. What a slam. Straight forearm. She steers clear there. Anticipated that attack perfectly. She bails in a hurry. Paige with the excellent move to get out. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
She may have her right where she wants her now.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Oh,
drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Hoping to end it early.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
What do you expect? Both her parents are performers, and this business is in her blood.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
Look at this. She's gonna get it.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Back in the ring now. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She's absorbed some hits, but she knew this Falls Count Anywhere match would be tough.
Paige doing a little showing off here. Suplex.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Another chapter of Monday Night Raw. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
What a forearm!
Ooh, right in the face! She's got her.
Oh, right to the face.
Looks like Paige is starting to slip a bit.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
In the face.
Oh, this will tear the features clean off your face.
Look at Paige here.
Showing how to inflict maximum damage.
Jeez.
Paige is going for it early.
One.
And another kick out.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. This match is wearing her down. She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
A schoolboy, here we go.
Schoolboy out of nowhere.
Has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
Still a lot more fight left.
Big boot!
Thank you.
Knife edge chop.
It'll destroy your face.
She goes for the cover.
One, two,
and she kicks out at two.
Gonna take more than that.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Toni Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
And it's Paige answering back.
Back now inside the ring.
Ooh-wee. Look at this.
Close quarters. Knee strike. Big move coming. Fisherman suplex. Thank you.
Proving tough to catch.
Uh-oh. And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
She wants it one more time. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Paige is rolling now.
And this has got to be it. And Paige is your winner.
Paige has made a habit of winning with big moves like this.